Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right now we're going to be reacting to the Best of Worldstar episode 45. I always love watching these. This is actually the first time I'm actually reacting to one, so let's go ahead and get into it. My God. What a dummy.
When you meet a random ass nigga, you gotta hook him up to the board, dog. Oh, shit. Oh, the nigga fell, bruh.
Choice of rap. What? Can he take it?
Can he take it? Can he take it?
Oh my God. Oh my God. You know that hurt. I've done that with my hand before. That shit didn't stop. What? That is so gross. You get paid.
Hey, if we be doing that, we be gone.
Oh my God. Granny hits the door with your mom. Dang, Granny. Oh, I would have been pissed.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm doing that dumbass nigga. That nigga got yammed on. Yammed on.
Oh my gosh. Down the freeway? That is so dangerous. Holy shit.
Well, you want to talk about survival of the fittest? Got a whole AC unit in
They
the
probably room. Living out of there.
Yo, grandma had to get her fucking McDonald's this morning through the drive thru, bro. She ain't playing. Get yours.
Yeah. You don't even know what's going on. Oh my God. Yo, he probably got fired after this. Oh, that's messed up. How you gonna steal that old man's bike? Then they hug it out. Well, these are some, your brother powder fight. Ew. Yo, me and my brother would have had a fight. That is disgusting. I'm surprised he didn't get up and start running. Yo, I bet you if that glass was in there, that he would have ran right at him. Attacked him. He looks a bit. Nasty dude eats frosted flakes with butter.
And frosted flakes.
That's disgusting. Dude, I can't eat butter unless it's melted. Like, for real. How they do that boy like that? What is that? Was this butter too? Oh, I didn't realize he's a little boy. How That means medicine in his own world. Ooh, let him get it. At least he don't care what other people think. He's like. Ferrari under the Corolla. Dang. How the heck did that happen?
You guys good?
Yeah.
Whoever was in that car is good?
I like he asks if everybody's good after he films it.
Yeah. You guys good? Yeah. That's good.
Roasted with the burner?
They got it.
Oh my gosh, people are stupid. That is so stupid.
Oh, they're gonna call the cops.
Yeah, they should, like. She ain't
gonna. You are never gonna be trying so hard. Where you gonna put your money? You gonna find a fly to tomorrow.
Dang. Well, at least she knows how to hold her own, so. She grabbed him by the face. Fresh Red Lobster to go.
Hello, hi. I'm here. The Red Lobster, yes? Red Lobster? I'm here for a takeout.
He's not about to.
I need a Red Lobster. Fresh.
Wait.
I need a fresh Red Lobster. A fresh Red Lobster. Can I get a fresh Red Lobster?
He means like out of the tank? No, he's not.
Where's the fresh one right here? Woo!
Security, please.
I got me a lobster. I ordered a Red Lobster to go.
No.
I ordered it to go.
Call security. No.
What do you mean? It's to go. What the fuck? Man, this is not how it works. I told
him. This is fresh as it gets.
I want it fresh. I want you fresh. Go down my
he, the lobster's probably thinking, yo, please take me home. But at the same time, he's still going to eat him, so.
I don't think I have any time for any type of introduction because there's a car coming down here. He can be a potential Uber. Yeah, let's go. No, not her. It might be this person.
Yo, hey. Oh, yo, Uber? Uber. Uber.
Hello, man.
Uber, so you're Uber.
What's up?
Why don't people lock their doors? I always lock my door when I'm in the car, especially at night. Like, come on. Well, I mean, you got a ride, I guess. What? He took off. All he wanted was some free samples. He walked behind. Oh my god, that's so disrespectful.
Get your ass out of here. What's wrong with you? Let's lock him in here, man.
That lady's not playing. Hey, that is so wrong. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so there you have it. World Hop episode. World Hop, I meant World Star. Episode 45. I can't believe I just said World Hop. But anyways, World Stop episode 45. Yeah, thank you guys again for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.